Fakta Tyskland har de dagligvarer, du allerede kender, og alt det, du normalt henter over grænsen. Fakta Tysklands blandt selv slik. Kun 3,99 per 100 gram.
Michael Boris, what are your thoughts on today's game?
Yeah, football is a game about mistakes. And last week, Midtjylland, you saw the first goal. Today, the first goal, we can't concede it like this. We talk about every time, we worked about this, but then in Copenhagen, if you got a goal like this, it's too easy, because we tried to do it. First half, I think, was quite okay. Of course, they had some chances, and they won one against one duels on the wing. And Lawrence did also a good job, but yeah, at the end of the day, we lost. The positive thing is that the last four matches we lost was against teams from the top. Don't forget this, Midtjylland Copenhagen is not the team what we want and we have to beat. What was positive also, Eke got injured out, for sure not positive, but then the performance of Taibo was okay. He tried to shoot two times, three times. He did something special, that was okay, but yeah, we have to develop week by week. Next week, Viborg, this is a game where we have to score, where we must score, and we work on it.
Do you think the performance today, especially in the first half, can give us some confidence before the important game against Viborg?
Yeah, I think we start like we end against Midtjylland. The performance was there, 90 minutes, okay. Here the first 45 and part of the second half also, but it's a good team with a lot of players. You know where they were last season in the table, so there was a reason. And yeah, again, we did it not bad, but not good enough. And yeah, we have to play perfect here if you want to take a point or more.